Many people believe that if they add their family's names to bank accounts or other assets, that it will create a mini estate plan because it will allow those assets to pass to the surviving family member at their death. However, we don't recommend that people use that as a primary planning technique because of the unintended consequences that can arise. If you add somebody's name to your bank account, it actually can expose those assets to creditors of that family member.